Today's topic is computer. In this essay on computer, we are going to discuss some useful things about computers. The modern day computer has become an important part of our daily life. Also, their usage has increased much fold during the last decade. Nowadays, they use the computer in every office, whether private or government. Mankind is using computers for over many decades now. Also, they are used in many fields like agriculture, designing, machinery making, defense, and many more. Above all, they have revolutionized the whole world. History of computers. It is very difficult to find the exact origin of computers, but according to some experts, computer exists at the time of World War II. Also at that time, they were used for keeping data, but it was for only government use and not for public use. Above all, in the beginning, the computer was a very large and heavy machine. Working of a computer. The computer runs on a three-step cycle, namely input, process, and output. Also, the computer follows this cycle in every process it was asked to do. In simple words, the process can be explained in this way. The data which we feed into the computer is input, the work CPU do is process, and the result which the computer give is output. Components and types of computer. The simple computer basically consists of CPU, monitor, mouse, and keyboard. Also, there are hundreds of other computer parts that can be attached to it. These other parts include a printer, laser pen, scanner, etc. The computer is characterized into many different types like supercomputers, mainframes, personal computers, desktop, PDAs, laptop, etc. The mobile phone is also a type of computer because it fulfills all the criteria of being a computer. Uses of computer in various fields. As the usage of computer increased, it became a necessity for almost every field to use computers for their operations. Also, they have made working and sorting things easier. Below, we are mentioning some of the important fields that use a computer in their daily operation. Medical field. They use computers to diagnose diseases, run tests, and for finding the cure for deadly diseases. Also, they are able to find a cure for many diseases because of computers. Research. Whether it's scientific research, space research, or any social research, computers help in all of them. Also, due to them, we are able to keep a check on the environment, space, and society. Space research helped us to explore the galaxies, while scientific research has helped us to locate resources and various other useful resources from the Earth. Defense. For any country, his defense is most important for the safety and security of its people. Also, computer in this field helps the country's security agencies to detect a threat which can be harmful in the future. Above all, the defense industry uses them to keep surveillance on our enemy. Threats from a computer. Computers have become a necessity also. They have become a threat too. This is due to hackers who steal your private data and leak them on internet. Also, anyone can access this data. Apart from that, there are other threats like viruses, spams, bug and many other problems. The computer is a very important machine that has become a useful part of our life. Also, the computers have twin faces. On one side, it's a boon, and on the other side, it's a ban. Its uses completely depend upon you. Apart from that, a day in the future will come when human civilization won't be able to survive without computers, as we depend on them too much. Till now, it is a great discovery of mankind that has helped in saving thousands and millions of lives.